cure for Parkinson's disease could be on the horizon. Scientists claim a cure for Parkinson's disease may soon be in the works, as experts have unlocked the secret to a brain enzyme responsible for the condition. The study was conducted by researchers from the Dundee University. For years, PINC1 was said to be crucial in preventing the degenerative nerve condition, according to a report by the Daily Mail. The PINC1 gene was identified as the key player by researchers back in 2004. Professor David Dexter, Deputy Director of Research at Parkinson's UK, told the Daily Mail, adding, "Drugs that can switch the PINC1-Parkin pathway back on may be able to slow, stop or even reverse nerve cell death, not only in people who have these rare inherited forms of the condition, but also those with non-inherited Parkinson's." The research helps scientists understand what the protein looks like and how changes in gene can prevent the PINC1 from working. This knowledge is vital for developing drugs that can switch PINC1 back on, which has the potential to slow or even stop the progression of the condition, something current treatments are unable to do, Professor Dexter explained in the report. The study could be the beginning of understanding how the enzyme can be used to provide treatment, including symptoms of the condition. Co-author of the study, Professor Dan Van Alten, told the Daily Mail, "Our work now provides a framework to undertake future studies directed at finding new drug-like molecules that can target and activate PINC1. The study was originally published in the journal eLife.